decided to go to Friday's. We couldn't find anything really on the strip. It's nothing really that we would want to eat. Like, Tasha doesn't really care for seafood besides crab legs. And a lot of these places that do have burgers, they put like weird things in the burgers, like mushrooms stuffed in the burgers and barbecue sauce and things that Tasha doesn't eat. So we're gonna go to Friday's. I don't know what I'm gonna get yet, but hey, these are our last 2 days, so we gotta enjoy it. But that's so cute. Look at the cat.
That sounds like you guys are halfway into the bottle.
But you guys, be prepared for the pop out tonight, because we're gonna look like everything and we're gonna pop out. And we decided on Sugar Factory. Because a lot of these restaurants, as I said, it's not things that we eat. So yeah, Sugar Factory it is. And we'll be back.
Okay guys, so today's a new day. It's Monday, it's our anniversary. I look crazy, y'all. We've been 3 years together, boys. These back hands stopping as you dress for what we do best. Where we at now? Marshalls? Hopefully we find some good hair. We didn't find nothing yesterday. I don't like when people be looking at my camera.
But you guys, like, it's like we've not like here for 40. But it feels like that stays already over. I don't know why. Like, after tomorrow, we're gonna have to stay?
Yeah, let's get an apartment.
Yeah, let's put our job to stay.
Fuck it. Taxi. I'm just kidding. I'm dead. I gotta tighten this thing.
But an even better way to say it is where our faculty is for a credit card. Not only do you take the initial step of the approval.
Hold on guys, I gotta fix this thing. Look at Babe Buck.
So we're now leaving Marshall's. I am starving. We still haven't ate. So these popcorn chips are gonna have to do for now. They're mad good, y'all. Y'all know who's called the popcorners? Mm-hmm. If y'all don't know about the popcorners, you need to taste it. Because the kettle one is amazing. Thank you. And like the kettle one is really, really good. But
it looks not hiding right there.
Yeah. It's so nice out here, you guys. Like so nice. Like it's really, really nice. I'm gonna wait till we get to the strip to show you guys, because right now it's just like regular. Because we're in like the side street. But once we get to the strip, actually once we get to somewhere to eat, if we don't stop at another store, I'm gonna come back and check on you guys. So we will be back in a few.
Of course, sis got us in another makeup store.
I don't even remember the number. I forgot to take it out when you leave it.
Me. Cause you got us in another makeup store.
Shut up. Don't judge me.
Guys, we in Ricky's.
You guys don't sell the Sasha Buttercup setting powder, right? The Sasha Buttercup setting powder? No?
I just want to go to H&M. I'm
simple.
Am I talking to you, Ma?
You popping shit? I mean, crap?
Mine's a business.
You popping crap? I'm kidding.
So the price of it?
Yeah, okay.
For all
fix
makeup.
You want to be vampires and scars, lesions, blood everywhere. This is your place to come.
Ricky's is nice. I'm just looking for something that I will actually buy.
How much you pay for this at work? This is the cleanser.
30. Well, after my discount, it came down to like 24. It's 30. Same price.
Guys, I use this for my face. Let's see if it still works. Oh, well, it continues to work. It's working right now.
Oh, babe, look. Your moisturizer.
Oh, yeah.
It's
$49. Oh, scrunch. It don't smell the same.
But this is the setting spray. I come to work every day and spray that.
Skincare is my new life. Like, I'm trying to get my face together. So, I'm going to start... I'm gonna start doing skincare routines when I get comfortable. But you guys gotta let me know if that's what you wanna see, because if you don't wanna see it, I ain't gonna do it. But my whole thing is gonna be skincare, fashion, sneakers, you know, outfits. That's my type of, that's what I'm about. So if you wanna see that type of stuff, you guys gotta watch the vlogs for me. But Malika's all about makeup and hair. So if you want to see that type of vlogs, let us know too.
You said what?
Mind your business. Like, I'm talking to the lefty gang.
The lefty gang?
Yeah. He okay.
They don't have the white on.
I still got to show you guys the stuff that I picked up yesterday. I gotta show you.
I just need one of the palettes.
Show them your cry face. There you go. There you go. Wow. Now she's picking it up. She's picking up stuff now because she's on camera. She be dropping stuff and then be picking it up.
I've got time.
Like, sis, you used to work for retail. Oh yeah, you do work so retail.
They cute though.
You got money.
Alright.
This camera, guys, is starting to get heavy for my little frail. You guys arm.
I don't know which ones I want.
Yo, that plane ride here killed my butt. Like,
it
still haven't recovered. Like, it was only like 2.5 hours, supposed to be 3.5. But we got here early, and my butt still hurts. It was so uncomfortable.
It's like, cause they don't have my palate. That's all I want.
Malika was all over me, sleep, knocked out. Knocked out the whole time, leaving me up by myself. All right, guys, we out of here. Next stop, H&M. Oh yeah, food. We still haven't eaten. We keep telling y'all that, and we still ain't doing nothing about it. Be easy. We on our way to our dinner reservations.
Hello. Why the camera in front of your face?
First of all.
Let's go, like I'm over that downstairs.
Let me zoom out.
Oh, finding your ride. Did he cancel?
Probably. Yes.
I'm dead. You mad annoying.
nature walk, guys.
Look at that booty though. Okay guys, we're gonna have to hit y'all up when we get to the restaurant.
Is out. I'm walking like I'm drunk, and I'm not even drunk. I had a tiny bit of sip. That's tiny English. A tiny sip. I'm lying, but Tasha, on the other hand,
when you grown, you do grown people stuff. So I had a few drinks.
Wait, I'm gonna put it up like that. Even
like that. My only little that was in that one drink was like four drinks in New York. So I'm lit.
But you guys, we're in Miami. My jammy.
Welcome to my jammy.
I need to find what the freak you call that? A pharmacy. But everything, like pharmacy wise and stuff like that, closed early over here. But you guys, I had to kick off those shoes, show my toesies, because listen here. I'm not a heels girl, okay? First of all, I'm too tall. Second of all, I look like that could be Tasha's father in those heels. So I had to take them off.
She plays herself.
I had to take them off. So, you guys, we just finished eating. My booty cheeks is out. I'm looking like I'm drunk, and I'm not even drunk. I had a tiny bit of sip. That's tiny English. A tiny sip. I'm lying, but Tasha, on the other hand,
when you grown, you do grown people stuff. So I had a few drinks. Wait, I'm gonna put it up like that. Even better.
The amount of liquor that was in that one drink was like four drinks in New York. So I'm lit.
But you guys, we're in Miami. My jammy.
Welcome to my jammy.
I need to find what the freak you call that? A pharmacy. But everything, like pharmacy-wise and stuff like that, closed early over here. But you guys, I had to kick off those shoes, show my toesies, because listen here, I'm not a heels girl, okay? First of all, I'm too tall. Second of all, I look like I could be Tasha's father in those heels. So I had to take them off.
She plays yourself.
I had to take them off. But you guys, oh, baby, not even looking. We about to get hit by a car. I don't even know if I'm in the camera. Just wait until we update our vlogging camera. This is just for now. Don't get me wrong, this camera is really, really nice. It's cheap, it's really nice. But I need something with a screen because I never know whether I'm in the camera or not. So it's just like really difficult. Who?
I can't tell you. Why don't you see the vlog?
Anyway, you guys, let's see if we can find something to get into. If not, we're just gonna go back to the hotel, motel, and get bent. And we're gonna tune in with you guys as well. Let you guys know what we're doing, okay? Yeah, so we'll be back. So you guys, I know it's dark in here. We just came back from Walgreens. I got me some goodies. We're heading back to the hotel now. Would you guys believe that a lot of places out here after 8 o'clock they don't sell alcohol, like not even wine coolers? So good thing we still have some left. They're gonna make it work, man. But we're gonna tune back into you guys. I just wanted to keep you guys updated. We're gonna tune back into you guys once we get back to the room. Okay. So you guys, we made it back to the hotel. I need to take my clothes off, but Tasha still, she took her clothes off. Like, she couldn't even wait until we got in the room.
Off-white, baby.
But, yeah.
Time to relax.
Time to get drunk. I didn't say that. I might have to bleep that out. It's not kid-friendly content. But, yeah, tomorrow we have the Adrenaline Junkie ride, which is like a speedboat that does 360. It basically, it's like a thriller ride that's supposed to make you think you're going to fall into the water. Hopefully we don't. Pray for me, you guys. I don't know how wet we're going to get. I might vlog off the phone, so I don't know if I'm going to bring the camera. Because they did say be prepared to be wet or soaked. So I'm just like, I don't think I'm gonna bring the camera. We bought some little phone cases that's supposed to keep our phones safe from the water. So I think we're just gonna vlog off our phones to still get you guys some footage. And yeah. So don't forget to
like, comment,
and subscribe, y'all.
Make sure you turn your notifications all the way on.
And tell us what you think. Like, how do you guys like the vlogs? I know we're new to it, so it's gonna be, you know, kind of boring at first. But just wait until we get lit. We're gonna start vlogging more often for you guys. Let me guys know. Y'all hear me, you guys? But let me know how you guys like the vlogs. Like, honestly, what you want to see? Like, would you guys want to see like us cooking, or see how we just vibe in the house, like a little regular sit down and talk vlogs in the house? Let me know what you want to see, because we was kind of skeptical about doing vlogs. But
I still, you know, gotta get comfortable with the camera and everything like that. But I do want to keep you guys updated with a lot of stuff and, you know, all the things that I buy, because I shop like I'm rich, you know. So if you like, you know, stuff like that, like fashion stuff, let me know.
Tom, you gotta turn the camera goodbye so we can...
Hey guys, it's kind of late, so you gotta go. But love you guys.
Later, you guys.